One of the original primary mission of Green Cross International, was to take care of water. No water, no life. There's only one single water system. What people, the public needs to know is that whether you're doing skiing, or you're drinking a glass of water, you're skiing on the ocean, or you're drinking the ocean. And thus, all that water, through gravity, ultimately ends up in the ocean, through rivers and streams and so on.